Hello everyone. Today we're going to do another review. This time we're going to do it on these two interesting screwdrivers. They are a connection between two brands, the Weiha and the Xiaomi Meijer brand. The Xiaomi Meijer brand is a Chinese company that they get together with Weiha to create this screwdriver. They both ratcheting screwdriver. They both black, completely black. To me, they looks really nice. Some of the difference is the handle. Like this one is really round. This one has like two part that are like a square here. So you can grab it, like a little two cut on each side. It gets nice way to grab it. This one has some little small cut, but it's more like a round. It's more like regular Weiha screwdriver. Really nice to grab it too. Another difference is this one is a 8-in-1. It's got a bit. And this one is a 16-in-1. Because it carry a 16 bit that you can use. Another thing that is different is that this one has the bit inside here, and you take it out like this, you push here and this whole part come out, and that's where you got the bit. Another thing is that this case here hold the bit by a magnet. You just put it in and grab it from your hand. All of them has a magnet. And you hold it really, really tight. It's really nice. The case is solid. It's really nice. You push it back in and you stay in there. This one has two sections here, one in the left and one in the right. You press both of them and the whole thing come out, but it doesn't get out, stay there. The bits are not held by a magnet, but by like a nice rubber. It's really good. You can push it a little bit outside and take it out. And then you go back, push it in. And you push it inside and click and stay there. Really nice too. The ratchet in both, to me, is the same ratchet. The date sounds the same. They both have left and right. And they sounds the same. They really smooth, really nice. This one too. You have left and right here. And they sound just the same thing. So to me, it's the same ratchet. The front is the same thing too. You can disconnect it and use it with your drill. Really nice. They both got a magnet in the front. The only thing is that this one, the bit of the Xiaomi has two sides with a magnet, and the one with the Weiha, you can disconnect it too, to use it with your drill. It's the same thing here in the front. They are the same one. But this one, you only have one side. The bits only have one side. It's a little bit more deep, the one for the Xiaomi. That's why I carry the two bit. Because then it's not that deep on the Ouija. But they are the same quality in the same way, made the same thing. Really nice. The handle, they look like they are the same material. They are a little smooth, a little cushy, so you can, your hands feel comfortable. It's just a design that is different, but they're basically the same material, same cushion. Really, really nice. I think it will be up to you which one to choose, because the price is basically almost the same. They are between $35 to $40. The only thing is that the Ouija, sometimes you're going to find it a little bit more expensive, like $5 more, because to my understanding, they have less, they made less of this one, so it's more difficult to find it than this one. Xiaomi has made a lot of this one, so it's more easy to find this one, so you can find it more cheap. To me, they are the same. It's just the design of the handle that is different, and that the Xiaomi has a little bit advantage because you carry 16 beats, and that the Ouija only carry 8-bit. Personally, I like more the Ouija. The feeling I like a little better. The design I like a little better. They are basically the same size. The Xiaomi is a little bit longer, but just a little bit. But they are both good and nice screwdriver. I like the color, all black. Make it look interesting. And this is it. Thank you for watching. Please give it a like to the video and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Thank you for your time.